Biocompatibility, Wikipedia article audio. Biocompatibility is related to the behavior of biomaterials in various contexts. The term refers to the ability of a material to perform with an appropriate host response in a specific situation. The ambiguity of the term reflects the ongoing development of insights into how biomaterials interact with the human body and eventually how those interactions determine the clinical success of a medical device. Modern medical devices and prostheses are often made of more than one material, so it might not always be sufficient to talk about the biocompatibility of a specific material. Since the immune response and repair functions in the body are so complicated, it is not adequate to describe the biocompatibility of a single material in relation to a single cell type or tissue. Sometimes one hears of biocompatibility testing, that is a large battery of in vitro test that is used in accordance with ISO 10993 to determine if a certain material is biocompatible. These tests do not determine the biocompatibility of a material, but they constitute an important step towards the animal testing and finally clinical trials that will determine the biocompatibility of the material in a given application, and thus medical devices such as implants or drug delivery devices. History. 5 definitions of biocompatibility. The word biocompatibility seems to have been mentioned for the first time in peer-reviewed journals and meetings in 1970 by R.J. Hujialai and C.A. Homsetal. It took almost 2 decades before it began to be commonly used in scientific literature. Recently, Williams has been trying to re-evaluate the current knowledge status regarding what factors determine clinical success. Doing so notes that an implant may not always have to be positively bioactive, but it must not do any harm. All these definitions deal with materials and not with devices. This is a drawback since many medical devices are made of more than one material. Much of the preclinical testing of the materials is not conducted on the devices but rather the material itself. But at some stage the testing will have to include the device, since the shape, geometry, and surface treatment etc. of the device will also affect its biocompatibility. In the literature, one quite often stumbles upon the adjective form, biocompatible. However, according to Williams' definition, this does not make any sense because biocompatibility is contextual, i.e. much more than just the material itself will determine the clinical outcome of the medical device of which the biomaterial is a part. This also points to one of the weaknesses with the current definition, because a medical device usually is made of more than one material. Metallic glasses based on magnesium with zinc and calcium addition are tested as the potential biocompatible metallic biomaterials for biodegradable medical implants. Comments on the above 5 definitions. The scope of the first definition is so wide that D. Williams tried to find suitable subgroups of applications in order to be able to make more narrow definitions. In the MDT article from 2003, the chosen subgroups and their definitions were: in these definitions, the notion of biocompatibility is related to devices rather than to materials as compared to top 3 definitions. There was a consensus conference on biomaterial definitions in Sorrento, September 15, 16, 2005. Biocompatible. Suggested sub-definitions.